Hey, happy holidays from Dirty Bird Radio. This is the official radio show for Dirty Bird Records with guest DJs from the Dirty Bird flock and beyond, featured every week. It's me, your host, Victoria Rollins, and this week I'm joined by a holly jolly Brazilian who we all know and love. It's DJ Glenn, and he's got a bag full of gifts for us all, with an exclusive mix full of unreleased tracks and collabs that he's been working on, plus the Dirty Bird Radio premiere of his new single, Fanfare. We'll be hearing all of that in a few minutes, but first, I've got a few stocking stuffers to throw in the mix. As a special holiday treat, I'm gonna warm up the session with all unreleased music, so here are a few upcoming tracks that haven't hit the street yet. This first tune is the Mad Ben remix of Songe by Rivage. It's coming out next month on Portable Peninsula, so check it out. Let's go.
Help. I need to know where the end is. I've never dropped down here so far. I don't know how I got so turned around. I'm lost without a clue. I just need to turn my night around, because I'm lost here without you. I don't remember how I got here, and I forgot the way I came. I don't remember how I got here, and I don't think I'll ever feel the same. I don't remember. 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 I don't remember.
Round town and then I see.
Dirty Bird Radio, and right now you're hearing Cherry Tooth with a track called CC, coming out on Terminal Underground next month. Before that, I played an upcoming collaboration between two of my favorite Dirty Bird artists. But it's really no big deal, get it? I'm your host, Victoria Rollins, and now it's time to introduce my special guest, DJ Glenn. His new track, Fanfare, is coming out on Dirty Bird in a few days, and he's dialing in from Sao Paulo with a special set queued up to celebrate the release. So let's get right into the mix with DJ Glenn.
DJ Glenn talking here straight from Sao Paulo, and this is my mix, and hope you enjoy. There's a lot of unreleased stuff or upcoming stuff like Fanfare EP and Dirty Bird, and gonna be out really soon, the last release of the year, the last Friday. Ha! And this one is my new collaboration with Illusionize out from Brazil. It's called Marijuana. And later in this set, also gonna be my collaboration with Green Velvet, Get Cozy, Shady Jones, Destructo, even Claude Von Stroke and Walker and Royce. Oh, much more coming.
the underground. trips up to the moon just to see the stars.
Take. stop, come on, move it. Don't stop, come on, move it. Don't stop, come on.
Distorted. vez tú y yo somos iguales. Venimos de un viaje astral, jugando con la mente, universos diferentes. Amar es incondicional. Si no lo sabes, tú y yo somos iguales. Venimos de un viaje astral, jugando con la mente, universos diferentes. Amar es incondicional. Si no lo sabes, tú y yo somos iguales. Venimos de un viaje astral, jugando con la mente, universos diferentes. Amar es incondicional. Si no lo sabes, tú y yo somos iguales. Venimos de un viaje astral, jugando con la mente, universos diferentes. Amar es incondicional. Si no lo sabes, tú y yo somos iguales. Venimos de un viaje astral, universos diferentes. Amar es incondicional. 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 Tú y yo somos iguales.
Iguales.
This is Dirty Bird Radio, and we're almost at the end of a special guest set from DJ Glenn. Make sure to follow him on IG at DJ Glenn DJ to see what he's got coming up, and look out for his new single Fanfare, which is coming out on Dirty Bird Records. I'm Victoria Rollins, your Dirty Bird Radio host, and I want to send a big thanks to DJ Glenn for joining me on this episode. Also, a huge thanks goes out to you for listening. Next week, I've got a really special show lined up as Claude Von Stroke passes the torch on to Barclay Crenshaw for a special set to kick off the new year. So tune in and take a trip in the airwaves with me. Much love.
Stevie Wonder and Isley Brothers. Who in the gang? Rick James. Ohio Players. War. Meters. Sensations. Prince. Everybody knows there's just one father, the one big badass father of funk, and his name is James. Some people say James is dead, but he's alive. In every fucking funky beat around this world. And this is the Uncle Funk.
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 And this is the Uncle Funk.